And maybe the worst holster that I can remember in recent memory. I am not a fan of the holster that comes with the HT30R at all. Sorry, Fenix. I'm generally not a fan of this type of holster anyways, but this holster feels really cheap. This material right here feels like one of those reusable grocery bags that you get from Walmart.